I'm James Rowles, team principal of Atlassian Williams Racing, and I'm here with our partner Komatsu to experience firsthand how the company is pushing the boundaries of technology. One of Komatsu's eye-catching machines is the Komatsu WE1850 Gen 3 electric wheel loader, which utilizes cutting-edge KERS and KESS systems to increase productivity and efficiency. Believe it or not, similar technology designed to recover, store, and use kinetic energy can be found inside our Atlassian Williams Racing FW47 F1 car.
Both rely on kinetic energy recovery systems, or KERS, to reduce fuel use and boost performance. The KERS in the FW47 consists of a battery and two motor generator units, an MGU-K attached to the gearbox, and an MGU-H, which is connected to the turbocharger. We're focusing on the MGU-K in this instance. When the car brakes, kinetic energy is routed through the gearbox, spinning the MGU-K, which converts kinetic energy into electricity that is then stored in the battery. This energy is released again when the car accelerates out of a corner, providing a boost of performance without using additional fuel. With all of these elements working in harmony, the powertrain of the FW47 is at the forefront of technology. In fact, the 1.6-litre V6 turbocharged hybrid internal combustion engine is one of the most efficient engines in the world. For the world of mining, Komatsu is the leader in heavy machinery. Its loaders are engineered to move titanic quantities of material in some of the harshest environments on the planet. This requires a huge emphasis on torque, durability, stability, and most importantly, reliability and safety. On the WE1850-3, each of the four wheels has a motor generator unit attached to it, double the number of units used on the FW47. When the operator takes their foot off the throttle, the four motor generator units spring into life and start turning the kinetic energy of each wheel into electrical energy. The electricity is then sent to a flywheel-like mechanism, spinning it and temporarily storing the recovered energy. This stored energy can then be used in two ways: accelerating the loader up to speed, or to operate the hydraulics, making the operation of moving material more energy efficient. Storing energy mechanically not only saves on fuel, but it also helps improve the life cycle of the whole system. The hybrid system on the WE1850 enables fuel savings of up to 45% compared to wheel loaders without it.
Despite their obvious physical differences, the Komatsu WE1850 Gen 3 and Atlassian Williams Racing FW47 have more technological similarities than you may expect. Both machines are pushing the limits of engineering within their own fields, and that's why we at Atlassian Williams Racing are so proud to partner with a company like Komatsu, which shares both our values and our vision.